In today's video, we're going to look at how to add alternate text to an image in Google Slides. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. And look at what we have here. It's the dead man, Undertaker, and we need to make sure that there is some alternate text on this image. The first thing I want to do is select the image, and then we are going to right-click it and select alt text. This brings up an option where we can enter in our alternate text. I'm going to put in the Undertaker, the dead man. And if you wanted to, we could select the advanced options button and add a title to our image. And that's how you add alternate text to an image within Google Slides.